I'm Sheriff John Bunnell.
Now the addict chokes up on crack as he dodges past startled civilians. This is not the type of use warranted by the rental agreement. Lacking style, grace, and judgment, the man launches into a backflip and plants his face onto the concrete. It's barely noon, and this driver is already bombed out on meth. Coming up, from a juvenile delinquent to a homicidal mama's boy, they've broken the law and must answer for their crimes. The female passenger begins flirting with the officer. This sexual predator is one suspect they can't let get away. He's so wasted, he can't even remember his own name. But he sobers up in a world of pain.
Civilians ride with officers on patrol. It's called a ride-along.
The suspect is chatting on the phone. No doubt he wants to tell his wasted friends to check out his chase on TV. Fugitive tries a foot fade, one of the most inept escape attempts these officers have ever seen. Some of the police videos we bring you in the next hour are going to be shocking. Others are totally bizarre, but they all have something to teach us. Obey the law.